Life can be found in the harshest environments. There is a lake in Antarctica called Lake Bonnie, and if we look 17 meters below its ice-covered surface, we will find a curious little green alga called Chlamydomonas sp-UWO-241. This species of algae lives in constant cold, darkness, and high salinity, and yet it thrives in its extreme climate. My work focuses on how UWO-241 responds to changes in its environment. This alga must deal with extreme conditions, but it rarely experiences anything else. In fact, UWO-241 is so well adapted to this lake that it may have lost the ability to react to temperature changes altogether. By studying its stress responses, we can discover what makes it so well suited to a life of perpetual cold. Unfortunately, since polar regions are at largest risk of climate change, this alga, which can't tolerate warm temperatures, is especially vulnerable. My work helps us better understand the effect that climate change will have on Antarctic life.